Count back 1, 2, 3. You can count back to subtract. To find 6 minus 2, start with 6. Then count back 2, 5, 4. 6 minus 2 equals 4. Now, let's count back to find 8 minus 3. First, we start with 8. And count back 3, 7, 6, 5. Now let's try one without cubes. 7 minus 1. Count back 1, 7, 6. So 7 minus 1 equals 6.